Mm-hmm. And unfortunately, one of the patients has died from the blood clot.
How worried should you be if you have the J&J vaccine? I'd be a little freaked out right now if I had gotten J&J. Yeah.